inflection moment in the history of our country. This is an inflection moment. This is a moment in time that is requiring us collectively to look in a mirror and ask a question. That question being, who are we? And I believe the answer includes saying, we're better than this. We are better than this. We are better than this. We are better than having these detention facilities that are prisons where we house mothers who have been ripped from their breastfeeding children behind barbed wires. We are better than this. When we have children being housed in cages crying for their mommies and daddies, we know we are better than this. When we have women fleeing domestic violence and gang crime and we do not give them a safe place to go, we know we are better than this. When we have over 2,000 children that right now are not with their parents because we separated them, because we took them from their parents, we know we are better than this.
We are better than this.
When we know that we have those 2,000 children crying for their parents and there is no plan for reunification, we know we are better than this. When we know those children will suffer lifelong trauma and that this is not reflective of a civil society, because a society will be judged based on how it treats its children and the least among us, we know we are better than this. Over 700,000 young people who dream and we call them dreamers. We know we are better than this. So, we're at an inflection moment.
And
years from now, our children, our grandchildren, folks are going to look at us and they're going to ask us years from now a question. And that question is going to be, where were you at that inflection moment? And what I-